this thing where people fetishize these monsters and they try to give them souls. And they don't care about human beings, by the way. And they never do this to people that they disagree with. But they'll say that the monster at the bottom of the ocean with the teeth, who just swims around looking for things to eat all day, that's actually a cuddle monster. That's a cuddly, beautiful thing. But the person that who disagrees with me on like taxes is a monster, should be jailed. But the show.